Hi, this is Brian Modansky of the Modansky Homes team of Keller Williams Realty, Charleston, Mount Pleasant. And today I'm presenting you a unique opportunity to escape out to the country while still being close to everything within minutes of Summerville and Goose Creek, just past Cane Bay off of Highway 176. Come check out this welcoming 4-bedroom, 2.5-bath home with 2,610 square feet on 6.4 acres with no HOA. Yes, I said that, 6.4 acres with no HOA. The main home features a spacious kitchen, a formal living room, a formal dining room, a separate family room that leads out to a screen porch, and the master bedroom's also located downstairs and has its own private backyard deck. Once upstairs, there are 3 additional bedrooms and a hallway bath. Another great feature of this property is it has a separate cottage apartment consisting of 942 square feet with its own kitchen, living room, bedroom, full bath, and its own laundry. This apartment could be used as a mother-in-law suite or as a private income property. The property is surrounded by woods for additional privacy, and with just a little bit of TLC, this home could be spectacular. The opportunities are endless with this amount of acreage. The property is located just minutes from dining, shopping, and entertainment, and has easy access to I-26, making your commute convenient no matter where you work. Again, this is Brian Modansky of the Modansky Homes team of Keller Williams Realty, Charleston, Mount Pleasant. And give me a shout out if you want to come see this property. 843-628-8910.